pitches in the dirt. We figured he'd be bruised and battered.
He's still in the ice tub.
Ground ball to second. Eric Gonzalez takes care of that. The inning is over. The Padres leave him loaded. And we go to the bottom of the second, scoreless in Cleveland.